Hello, my name is Avery Brunera, and I'm happy to be able to describe our work involving the effects of dietary nitrate, glucose homeostasis, and mitochondrial function within adipose tissue. This work was conducted at the University of Guelph during my PhD training, under the supervision of Dr. William Holloway. The serial reduction of dietary nitrate to nitrite and nitric oxide regulates signaling processes in diverse tissues related to metabolic homeostasis, and therefore may represent a viable nutritional strategy to mitigate the metabolic consequences related to obesity. In adipose tissue, mitochondrial dysfunction is causally linked to insulin resistance and inflammation. And here, we investigate the possibility that dietary nitrate could prevent high-fat diet-induced glucose intolerance in association with mitochondrial bioenergetics within adipose tissue in mice. Dietary nitrate prevented whole-body glucose intolerance by 30% and improved insulin signaling within adipose tissue. Importantly, nitrate consumption attenuated inflammation and leukocyte infiltration within visceral adipose tissue. These positive metabolic effects were associated with lower mitochondrial reactive oxygen species production. Altogether, this data supports the conclusion that dietary nitrate attenuates the development of insulin resistance in association with attenuating inflammation and redox balancing within adipose tissue. Thank you very much for taking the time to learn more about our work. You can find our study in the Journal of Physiology, where the full paper was selected as an editor's choice in the volume 598, issue 16. Please contact me at enver.brunera@postgrad.ufsc.br if you have any further questions about the work.